Today we will see how to take your splash photography to the next level in 5 easy steps. Got a call from my friend the other day and he was all confused about this splash photography thing. So I said, here it is, your simple guide for splash photography. Start by taking a flat jar, and the trick over here is to use a flat face jar and not the rounded jar, because the rounded jar reflects the light and your photo will have light reflections. Now fill the jar halfway through with clean and clear water. Prepare the fruit or the vegetable which you would like to click and keep them handy. Place your light source on both sides of the jar, and if you don't have any light source, the best light source you can use is direct sunlight. Place the vegetable inside the jar, autofocus it, and then change the lens to manual mode. Now your camera is set. You're all ready to start shooting. Set your camera to the highest shutter speed and set it to shoot in continuous mode. Now jab the fruit as fast as possible and just keep clicking. So these were the 5 simple steps in which you can click a splash photography. Hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, do not forget to hit the like and subscribe button. And also do share this video with other fellow photographers. Until next time, stay safe and click with me.